Now this is the Topham veins. Normally, wait for a gust, and clear away downhill. It's a bit too rough today. Right back onto, goes up into the middle of the lake.